Hey, what's up, guys? I'm playing Natural Disasters, and this is part 2 of the bit. Last bit was kind of short, because I didn't have time. Just to let you know. But this time I will have time, since I like almost an hour left. So those are all the survivors from the last round. Okay. Please leave a like. Subscribe, yeah. Look at this tall body, fam. Nice tall body, man. Nice. Okay. Oh, look at that body, fam. Okay, next map is Lucky Mart. Okay, let's go. Bro, this guy dead. This guy dead! That guy dead! What the heck? Okay, sorry for that voice crack. I don't know if it's gonna be like a flood. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be a flipping sandstorm, as I can tell. But sometimes if there's like a flash flood, it can come on this type of map. A lot of times floods come on here. No, a lot of times blizzards and sandstorms come on here. Yeah. Oh, a thunderstorm! Jeez! That wasn't smart. That hurt. You're jumping. You can't jump through the window. Great. Jeez! Whoa! Hey, okay. You got mail. Oh, you got mail. Why am I getting mail? Why? I'm hiding in here. What's in here? This is really broken. It's down with the dairy! Jeez! What the hell? That almost hit me! What the hell? There's mail on the table. There's mail on the floor. And we won! Yay! We won the first round. I'm gonna record for like 10 minutes. I know maybe like 3 minutes, but I'm gonna record like 10 minutes, guys, okay? I'm actually tired, not gonna lie. Okay, I was already in school. At 9, it starts. Just go dead. Just go dead. Okay, sky tower is so tall. I can even. This is why it's called sky tower. I don't know if you should go up. I don't know. I don't see clouds. Okay, I do see clouds. This is a bad sign. Actually, I'm gonna go here. Just for now. Let's just see what the disaster is. If it's like a flash flood or a tsunami, I'm going up. So, yeah. Flash flood! I'm getting up. This is the most safest height actually, because if you go like all the way there, the flash flood is just going to destroy the bottom ground and you can just fall. But as you're on the bottom ground, you can just turn around, just run quickly, you know, and jump up the wall. And it's already tilting, I think. It's already tilting this way. I can tell by it. It's already tilting, fam. Shut down all
Look at time, yeah?
Mama! Mama!
Mama,
you do that. Yeah. Scattered in the doodle! What the hell? Why is this game trash? Wait, I could have survived! I could have survived! Like, what is this game? This game trash! This game trash! You're gonna power up. There's no way you're gonna power it up. Someone please power this thing up. Arch Park, yes. That's like the best thing. Arch Park is like the best map for like, not flash floods, not tsunamis. It's like the best map for like sandstorms. People are always going here. What the hell, man? I got flamed! Can you see on the chairs? No, sadly. In. Hi, welcome to Chili's. It's a volcano eruption. I'm hiding after this tree. The volcano will never touch me.
My prairie.
What, that almost hit me, fam?
I think you can only play like one round left, so you don't have that much time. Yeah. Oh my god, look at that arch. The arch is technically half broken.
What? It's getting trash! Just hit me! What? This guy just fell off! He was trying to push this girl! He just fell! Lord, I think this is gonna be like the end of the video, so please like, as I said. Please no hate in the comments, and please no dislike, because I will also hurt my feelings. Please sub. Thank you, that's it for today. Yeah, please subscribe, please comment as you want to. Yeah, thanks for the vid.